All of the following would encourage a company operating nationwide to develop multiple banking relationships except: A. Enhanced credit availability. B. Availability of specialized services. C. Geographic proximity. D. Administrative cost savings. The correct answer is option D. Advantages of writing checks locally on a centralized disbursing bank include all of the following except which statement? A. It minimizes the number of banks. B. It provides opportunity for volume discounts on bank charges. C. It reduces idle balances. D. It decreases administrative costs. The correct answer is option D. The following information about a company is at the end of its fiscal year. The before-tax cost of long-term debt is percent and the cost of equity is percent. The marginal tax rate is percent. The company's current ratio is A. 0.46 B. 0.59 C. 0.93 D. 1.37 The correct answer is option D. Which two of the following are optimal uses for short-term excess cash? 2. Make overnight investments. 3. Repurchase stock. 4. Make capital expenditures. A. 1 and 2. B. 1 and 3. C. 2 and 3. D. 2 and 4. The correct answer is option A.